Portugal produces about half of the world's cork wine stoppers. Most come from these trees. But harvesting a tree takes years of expertise and steady hands. Every summer, harvesters peel off the bark using century-old techniques.
I'm not gonna lie, I've never given much thought about the corks in my wine bottles, but after watching this video, I will have a new appreciation for the corks I pop this weekend.